Here we go. Taking the gravel bike onto the single track.